Well, if you're looking for something to do with the family tonight, the switch was flipped on holiday light displays all over southeast Wisconsin last night, including Candy Cane Lane. It's the 32nd year for the West Allis event that raises money for the MACC Fund.